Today I am going to make a special gift for my sister on the account of Rakhi. For this we need a fabric bag, a piece of cardboard and some decorative material. Now we will paste the cardboard on the fabric bag. After pasting, our cardboard will look like this. Now with the help of a scale, fold the cardboard from here, then from here, and then from here. After folding, our purse will look like this. Now we will paste the pieces of our fabric bag at the corner of our gift, like this. Now we will decorate our purse with stones and flowers. Our gift is ready.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज मैं राघव बटारा क्लास 9B से ग्लास बॉटल को डेकोरेट करने के लिए कुछ मटेरियल लूंगा। वो है टिश्यू पेपर लूंगा, कलरफुल पेपर लूंगा, ग्लिटर लूंगा और मैं कुछ और डेकोरेटिव मटेरियल लूंगा। तो सबसे पहले ग्लास बॉटल को डेकोरेट करने के लिए मैं ग्लू लूंगा, ग्लू को मैं बॉटल पे लगाऊंगा। उसके बाद मैं टिश्यू पेपर जो मैंने टिश्यू पेपर मैं इसके ऊपर लगा दूंगा। अब मैंने टिश्यू पेपर लगा लिया और मैं इसके ऊपर कुछ कलरफुल पेपर को काट के इसके ऊपर मैं पेस्ट करूंगा। देखो मैंने वो ये कलरफुल पेपर्स कट कर लिए हैं और अब मैं ग्लिटर कलरफुल पेपर और टेप के साथ इसको मैं डेकोरेट करूंगा। अब मैंने इसको ये लगा लिया और अब मैं इसको इसके ऊपर पेस्ट करूंगा। ये देखिए, साथ साथ में मैंने ग्लिटर का भी यूज करना है। अब मैं साथ साथ में इसके ऊपर ग्लिटर भी लगाते जाऊंगा। देखिए गाइस, मैं इसके ऊपर कैसे ग्लिटर लगा रहा हूँ। कितना अच्छा लग रहा है। देखिए गाइस, अब ये बॉटल रेडी है। मैंने सभी कलर्स के वो क्या बोलते हैं मिक्सचर के साथ लगाया। अब मैं इसको अपनी सिस्टर को गिफ्ट दूंगा।
You want to get out?
You want to get out?
चार्ट Today, Ayasukirti of class 10th A from MD Dayan Model School is going to make a bottle decor by using these materials and with a glass bottle. Now, I take a glass bottle and cover half of this bottle with a lace and decorate it with stones and make a flowers of stones and decorate it by using lace and stones. Now I use it for a home decoration by adding flowers in it like this. This is looking very pretty and it is very useful for home decoration. Thank you. Now I give it to my brother for his home decoration.
Ready? Today I am Lavi Shroda from class 9th B. Today I am going to decorate a bottle for my special sister on the occasion of Raksha Bandhan. I am using the material, the ribbon, stones, stone lace and glitter. Cuts. Now my bottle is ready.
Warm good afternoon to everyone. The Rakhi festival is around the corner. Rakhi is the thread that binds two souls in a bond of joy forever. And today, to remember this sacred day, today I, Nandini, from class plus one medical, is going to perform the Raksha Bandhan activity, that is making creative paper bag. So let's get started. For this, we need two chart papers of yellow and red color. For this, we need two chart papers, two waste cardboard paper, these stones for decoration, these yellow strips of paper which I have made from this chart paper only for decoration, and these stones too for decoration also. These are the roses which I made from the paper, yellow chart paper, for decoration. So we need three roses. I have made two, and the third rose I have just cut it down. It's cutting. For making the rose, you can cut it like this and roll it. So for making, you can roll it like this. After rolling, you will get like this. And you can paste from here the paper, you can paste with the Favicol. Like this, we have made three roses for decoration, two from home only, with the yellow chart paper. Which we have done already, we will add a strip of paper downwards here like this. And paste another paper over here like this with glue. And like this, we will have a shopping bag. Now our shopping bag is ready. It only decorations are left, which we'll decorate with flowers, yellow strips of chart paper, and a stones we can also use.
ये खराब हो चुका है। वही तो मैं चला ना।